Have you heard about the new update to the UL standard for smoke alarm devices? Do you know what this update means for sellers of First Alert BRK products? Hello, I'm Mike from Resideo. Today, I want to talk to you about the upcoming UL217 8th edition updates, what new features to expect, and how this affects business moving forward. First, what is UL217 8th edition? UL217 is a code established by Underwriters Laboratories and the National Institutes of Standards and Technology to set the first standards on smoke and combination smoke alarms. UL recently updated the code with new 8th edition standards regarding nuisance alarms caused by cooking. Manufacturers must only produce alarms that are compliant with the new 8th edition standards after the implementation date of June 30, 2024. However, any finished product inventory manufactured before June 30th can continue to be sold. So why the need for an update? There are two main reasons for the 8th edition update. First, according to UL and the National Fire Protection Agency, newer synthetic materials in the home, more open layouts, and lighter construction materials all burn hotter and faster. These have led escape times being reduced from 10 to 15 minutes in the 1970s to 1 to 2 minutes today. Second, according to the NFPA, nuisance alarms are a leading reason for disconnected smoke alarms. And the number one reason for nuisance smoke alarms? Cooking. This research led industry experts and UL to create new performance requirements for certain types of flammable material fires and new test requirements for nuisance alarms. In response to the new 8th edition requirements, First Alert BRK developed precision detection, an advanced sensing technology that will be used for all smoke and combination alarms moving forward. Smoke and combo alarms with precision detection provides an earlier warning because today's home furnishings and materials burn hotter and faster. It also distinguishes between cooking smoke or steam and a fire emergency to help reduce nuisance alarms. Now, what does this mean to the retailer or wholesaler? Stores, warehouses, and distribution centers may continue to sell through all finished product inventory. First Alert BRK will have a full line of smoke and combination smoke CO detectors that are fully compliant with the new standards and will be available for purchase in 2024. For additional information, please visit Resideo Academy. Thanks for watching.